The Dundas Real McCoys were founded in the year 2000, but the 2015 campaign was one to remember. Led by team president and GM Don Robertson, head coach Ron Bernacki, and assistant Dan Kako, the squad had a phenomenal season. Captain Cam Watson filled the net on a regular basis, leading the club in scoring in both the regular season and postseason. He posted 29 goals in 33 games combined. And what about goalie Mike Mole? A pillar all year long. He was named the ACH playoff MVP, and rightfully so, with a sizzling .914 save percentage. The Real McCoys won the Renwick Cup for the fifth time in their history and made it all the way to Newfoundland for the Allen Cup, where they had another strong showing. Your 2015 OHA Robertson Cup champions, the Dundas Real McCoys.